Hi, I'm True Weather Meteorologist Mark Schanenberg, and we're looking at that long-range outlook once again. And in that long-range outlook, an area of below normal temperatures will consume most of the Gulf Coast, Southern and Central Plains, and the Southeast in that 6 to 10 day time frame. Northern Texas and Western Oklahoma have the best possibility of being the coldest spot within this area, as well below normal temperatures are anticipated there. The rest of the continental United States will either be near or above normal when it comes to temperatures, with the hot spot falling across the Northern Rockies and Northern Plains, where well above normal temperatures are expected. Wet weather is headed to some areas that need it most, as above normal precipitation will stretch from the Great Basin and Southwest eastward through the Southern High Plains and into the lower Mississippi Valley. A tongue of well above normal precipitation is expected to reach northeastward from Mexico through Central Texas. The remainder of the country appears near or below normal for precipitation during this time, with a segment of the Northern Plains and Southern Florida likely to see well below normal numbers. A small pocket of below normal temperatures is probable around Texas and Louisiana in the 11 to 15 day window, as an even smaller portion of eastern Texas deals with well below normal conditions. Everywhere else in the United States, temperatures appear to be near or above normal over this period, with a segment of the Intermountain West likely to see well above normal conditions. An area of above normal precipitation will snake northward from the Southwest and Southern High Plains to the Central Rockies before turning east and cutting through the Central Plains and into the Great Lakes and Midwest. The rest of the continental United States is forecasted to see near or below normal precipitation, with the driest spot being coastal locations of the Southeast. If you'd like to learn more about the long-range outlook or any of the products that True Weather has to offer, you can find us on the web at truewx.com. Also, make sure to follow us on LinkedIn and like us on Facebook.